Hello everyone, welcome to Vedantu. In this video, we are going to discuss NCERT solutions of grade 8 mathematics. The question we are going to do is from the chapter Cubes and Cube Roots, exercise 7.2, question number 2, page number 116. The question says, state true or false. First part is, cube of any odd number is even. So, this is not true statement, this is false, because the digit at unit place of an odd number is odd. So, when we find out the cube of that number, we will always get an odd number. For example, 11 cube is 1331, because 1 is the odd number at unit place. So, the cube also is having 1 at the unit place, which is odd. 25 cube is 15625. Again, 25 is odd. 15625 is also odd. Now let's see the next part. A perfect cube does not end with two zeros. This statement is true because whenever we find the perfect cube, suppose of 10, we will get 3 zeros. Suppose of 100, we will get 6 zeros. So the number of zeros we get, that will be multiple of 3. So it means perfect cube does not end with two zeros. Now third part is, if square of a number ends with 5, then its cube ends with 25. So this is also not true. So example we'll take, this is also false. So square of 35 is 1225, ending with 25, but its cube is 42875, that does not end with 25. So this is also false statement. Fourth one is, there is no perfect cube which ends with 8. This is also false, as cube of all the numbers with unit place digit as 2 ends with 8. For example, cube of 12 is 1728. Now next part is fifth part. The cube of a 2-digit number may be a 3-digit number. So this is actually false, as smallest 2-digit number is 10, and that cube is, the cube of 10 is 1000, and they are telling it may be a 3-digit number, but it is 3-digit number, right? The smallest number, which is 2-digit number, whose cube is 3-digit number. Oh, sorry, this is not 3-digit number. Sorry, it is 4-digit number. So, it cannot be a 3-digit number. The smallest, the cube of the smallest 2-digit number is a 4-digit number. So, it cannot be a 3-digit number, right? So, it is false. The cube of a 2-digit number may have 7 or more digits. So, now we will see, it is also false because we will take the largest 2-digit number, okay? So, largest 2-digit number is 99. Okay, so now the cube is 970,299, which is 6-digit number, and they are telling the cube of 2-digit number may have 7 or more digits. So we can see that the cube of largest 2-digit number is a 6-digit number. So this is also false. The last one is, the cube of single-digit number may be a single-digit number. This is true. For example, 1 cube is 1, 2 cube is 8. So it is a single-digit number. I hope it is clear to all of you. Thank you very much. See you in the next video.